We're going to work on the chain rule application for functions of two variables. Okay, so here's the setup of the problem. Verify that these functions, u1 of xt equals x squared minus t squared, and u sub 2 of x comma t is equal to e to the x sine of t, are solutions to the Laplace equation. Uxx plus utt is equal to 0. This is an example of a second order linear partial differential equation. Okay, so to verify this first solution is a solution to Laplace's equation, namely that x squared minus t squared is, we have to calculate what uxx is. So in this case, the partial with respect to x of xt, we hold the other variable t as a constant, and we treat this as a constant. So in the context of this problem, the partial with respect to x would be 2x. And the second partial with respect to x of xt would be equal to 2. When we calculate utt, the first partial with respect to the variable t, means we're going to hold x as constant, and that's equal to negative 2t, and the second partial of xt is the derivative of this function of t with respect to t, which is equal to negative 2. So if I form the sum of uxx and utt, I get 2 minus 2, and that clearly equals 0. So therefore, this solution, u sub 1 of xt, is equal to x squared minus t squared, forms a solution, is a solution of Laplace's equation. Okay, our next solution that we're going to check will be u sub 2 of xt, and that's equal to e to the x sine of t. If we take the first partial with respect to x, again, we're going to hold the variable t as a constant, and the derivative with respect to x of e to the x is e to the x, and the sine of t is held as a constant. And we take the second partial with respect to x. It's the derivative of e to the x, which itself is e to the x. So therefore, we get e to the x times sine t for the double partial with respect to x. The partial with respect to t means we're going to hold the x as constant. That's equal to e to the x times the derivative of sine of t, which is cosine of t. And the second partial of xt, again, we're going to hold our x as a constant and take the derivative of cosine, which is negative sine of t. So here we have u of xx and u sub tt. So once again, the sum of those that's the uxx and the utt, once again, equals 0, verifying that e to the x sine of t is the second solution. So we have verified in both cases that u sub 1 of xt, namely x squared minus t squared, is a solution of Laplace's equation because the sum of the double partials is equal to 0, and that u sub t of xt equals e to the x sine t is also a solution of Laplace's equation because the sum of the double partials is equal to 0. I hope this helps. Thank you.